Jodi, they ran across the street to get you something to eat. You're probably hungry by now. So I figured in the meantime, while we're waiting and you're just kind of sitting here and hanging out, if you want to drop that rough draft to Travis's grandmother or family, this would be a good chance for you to do that.
Well, it'll just be a rough draft.
That's fine.
Can I take it back with me? So I can use it to work on a final draft?
Yeah, we can work something out, yeah.